ยำมะยำมะเผ็ดเผ็ดยำมะยำมะไม่เผ็ดยำมะยำมะเผ็ดเผ็ดยำมะยำมะยำมะยำมะเผ็ดเผ็ดยำมะยำมะไม่เผ็ดยำมะยำมะเผ็ดเผ็ดยำมะยำมะกินเผ็ด
สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy It's a way to learn Thai with ครูนุ่นเรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่น I hope you enjoy the intro music about Thai spicy salad Yum So in this video lesson you will learn the difference between the word yum and salad and that will be the conversation between ครูนุ่น number 1 and ครูนุ่น number 2 talk about some things so you will have to listen it first timeWithout subtitle, and the second time I put the Thai subtitle and the Thai phonetic, but there's no the English meaning. So after you finish listening skill, let's find out what does it mean and see the other word that you saw in this lesson in about the middle of the video lesson and also about Thai pronouns. Okay, enjoy the lesson and let's start.ชอบกินยำไหมชอบแล้วสลัดล่ะสลัดก็ชอบชอบกินยำหรือว่าสลัดมากกว่าชอบกินยำมากกว่าแล้วเธอล่ะเราชอบกินสลัดมากกว่ายำจ้ะอ๋อหรอชอบกินยำไหมชอบแล้วสลัดล่ะสลัดก็ชอบชอบกินยำหรือว่าสลัดมากกว่าชอบกินยำมากกว่าแล้วเธอล่ะเราชอบกินสลัดมากกว่ายำจ้ะอ๋อหรอ We're gonna learn the word different between the word salad and yum so if it's the salad like thisThat you put the salad dressing a Western style, we will use the word salad, same like in English. So this word say salad pak, okay? Salad pak. Because the word pak is mean vegetable, so salad pak is the salad vegetable. And if it's a spicy Thai salad that we put the spicy dressing salad, that's one we say in Thai yum.Like ยำบุนเส้นยำรวมมิตร the mixed stuff salad Thai style and this one the salad dressing in Thai we say น้ำสลัด this is a Western style salad dressing we say น้ำสลัด and if it's a Thai style salad dressing we say น้ำยำ so hope you can understand between salad and ยำชอบกินยำไหมชอบแล้วสลัดล่ะสลัดก็ชอบชอบกินยำหรือว่าสลัดมากกว่าชอบกินยำมากกว่าแล้วเธอล่ะเราชอบกินสลัดมากกว่ายำจ้ะอ๋อหรอNumber one and Kuno number two. She asks with this question: ชอบกินยำหรือสลัดมากกว่า Let's find out what each word mean in Thai. Okay, here you can say หรือ or หรือว่า Okay, ชอบYou know already what it does mean. To like, chop, gin, you like to eat. Yum, we have learned in the meanings already in the beginning. Salad, Thai salad. หรือว่า is mean or salad. Okay, this is a salad, Western style. มากกว่า, here's the word, มาก is mean very, very. And when you add with the word กว่า มากกว่า mean more than. But basically, when you put the word ชอบ and มากกว่า together, it means I rather do something more than other thing. So the question asks, do you prefer to eat the Thai spicy salad or salad Western style? Which one do you prefer more? You don't need to add the question word mai in the end because it's already a question when you use the word หรือ or หรือว่า to ask people which one do you prefer. Okay, one more time. ชอบกินยำหรือสลัดมากกว่าชอบกินยำหรือว่าสลัดมากกว่าชอบกินยำมากกว่าแล้วเธอล่ะ When Canon number 2 asks back that แล้วเธอล่ะแล้วเธอล่ะ So here's the word แล้ว If you know the word แล้ว is mean already Okay, เธอ in this one is mean you. It also can mean she. It depends on the context. But in this context, Kuno number two use the word เธอ to talk with someone that you, your friend or you're familiar with. You can use เธอ as the word you. Okay, and the word la is the particle word in Thai. Basically, when you put it together, แล้ว ตึ๊ด la mean how about.What about you? How about you? And you? Something like that. So you can change the pronoun here to how about you? Another pronoun is kun is mean you. แล้วคุณล่ะ How about him? Is it, for example, you invite a friend to come to the party and then you expect that the boyfriend of your friend or someone will come with her that you know already she have boyfriend. That,You can ask, hey, how about your boyfriend? You can ask, แล้วแฟนล่ะ So the word แฟน is mean a boyfriend, a girlfriend. In this one, we can take out the possessive, your boyfriend. Just say, how about boyfriend or girlfriend? We just say, แล้วแฟนล่ะ Okay, this pattern, how about something? Use the pattern, แล้วล่ะ Okay, แล้วคุณล่ะแล้วเธอล่ะ And how about this? แล้วนี่ล่ะ okay it can be anything when you mention to one things already and mention about other thing okay แล้วล่ะ remember and use it ชอบกินยำไหมชอบแล้วสลัดล่ะสลัดก็ชอบ when Kunun number 2 answered that I likeYum. And then Kuno number 1 asks, how about salad? แล้วสลัดล่ะแล้วสลัดล่ะ And then Kuno number 2 answer, สลัดก็ชอบสลัดก็ชอบ So here, as I already explained to you, แล้ว something ล่ะ how about, okay, how about salad? Do you like it? And then she answer, I also like salad.สลัดก็ชอบ The word ก็ have many meanings in Thai In this one ก็ falling tone ก็ mean also I also like สลัดค่ะ I also make the one video about ก็ in other video conversation so you can check it out okay to find out what is other ก็ mean In this context is ก็ alsoYou can also use the word ก็ in other way, in other position of sentence. For example, if you want to say, if someone say to you, oh, I miss you. ผมคิดถึงคุณ mean I miss you. ผม is for male speaker. คิดถึง is mean to meet someone. คุณ is mean you.And then you want to say to him or her, okay, ผม or should be ฉัน because it's a female speaker. ฉันก็ also, ฉันก็ sorry, คิดถึงคุณ I also miss you too. ฉัน ก็คิดถึงคุณโอเค so when someone says something to you you can use the word also in before verb ผม or ฉัน and then ก็ and then you mention about what that person talk about in this sentence ผมคิดถึงคุณ and then ฉันก็คิดถึงคุณ can add the word เหมือนกัน the same as well in the end to make it moreromantic and more emphasize that I also miss you the same the word เหมือนกัน mean the same I also already make one video about how to use the word เหมือนกัน so check it out okay some of you might already know that we have different pronouns and some pronoun can be used for second pronoun or the third one when you refer in the conversation pronoun number oneanswer that เราชอบกินสลัดมากกว่ายำจ้ะเรา normally the word เรา is mean we okay เรา is mean we but you can also use เรา as I when you know someone you close to someone you familiar with someone with like your friend your close friend you can use the word เรา it mean IHas a pronoun, the first pronoun. Same with the word ฉัน or ผม okay. ฉัน can use with male and female speaker. But in the song, they use a lot with ฉัน and instead of ผม But ผม only for a male speaker, okay? ผม and it also mean the hair, same pronoun. ผมฉันเราOkay, เรา have two meaning, mean I and we. So, you just use, if you are male speaker, just use, keep using the word ผม is better, okay? You will not use the word เรา with someone you don't know. And another bad word for pronoun, long times ago, they use the word, this word, กู mean I. In the time of King Ram Kamhang, that period, or in Ayutthaya time. But now,The word "gul" is become a bad word to use. You are not allowed to use, okay? Because you don't know that person well enough to use the word "gul." I can use with one of my close friend. We can use the word "gul," but it's not nice to listen to this kind of word. Also, don't use it, okay? If you hear in the movie or in the series in the Thai lakon, It mean that person are so close to the speaker or they are angry that they use the word กู like กูไม่ชอบ I don't like it something like that but don't use it okay please anyway the second pronoun you use the word คุณ for you okay the word คุณ is not only mean you it also can use with the name of person when you don't know the person you use the word คุณ and then put the nameIf you know a Thai girl and you just met her and maybe just call her like Krun Nun if you don't know me okay but you can just call me Krun Nun Kru is mean teacher okay so the position of job can be used before the name of person as well so Krun is mean you and also mean Sir Mr. Mrs. Some of you might receive my email for thank you fordonation I put the word sometimes I put the word kun before the name of your name that mean Mr. Mrs. Sir something like that okay and then เธอ is mean it can have two meaning it mean you with someone you are close you know like you use เธอ also mean she sameBut in the song, when the writer or the singer sing and use the word เธอ mean I sing for you, okay? So เธอ can mean you and she. If you don't want to be confused, use the word คุณ okay? For you, the one that I circle. เธอ is among the friend only. แก this is more lower than, it's a bit like, you don't use it, only a friend.In the movie, you can hear the word แก for you, okay? Do not confuse with the word แก, that means old. แก่ with the low tone as mean old. This one แก่ is used for you but not so polite, not formal between friends only. And another word, มึง is a bad word. You don't use it, okay? มึง is mean you, like มึงไปเลย like so you go that don't say to anyone okay when you are angry you use the word มึง but it's the same level with the word กู that people use in that Ayutthaya time or the Sukhothai time that they were talking with this kind of word but now people don't use this kind of word anymore it's become a bad word it's not make you look nice when you use this kind of wordAnd it make you like an education person, okay? So don't use it. Just know for education, don't use, nah? The third pronoun, เธอ yeah, as already told you, she and เขา is right with the cocktail and the support to be เขา but when we speak, we shift one tone before and we say เขา say like this, เขา เขา okay, and this one เขา itmean also mountain and it's right like this way but when you speak just remember when you speak you use this sound kau kau okay and it mean he this one พวกเขา mean they okay พวก it talk about more than one person it's a group of he พวกเขา mean they isCan be man or woman mix, and พวกเธอ only mean พวกเธอ is she a group of a girl พวกเธอ mean they but it mean a group of woman okay and man is mean it we use this word with the animal and with the object for example you have dog and your Thai friend might ask you What is his name? What is her name? She can ask, มันชื่ออะไร? Use the word มัน. It name what? มันชื่ออะไร? One more time before I erase this. The first pronoun I for female is ฉัน. ฉัน for male is ผม. ฉัน can be used for male and female. เรา can mean I or we. กู bad word. Don't use it. Old time word. Okay. Second pronoun คุณ you.เธอ you but with someone close แก don't use it only here in the movie someone close มึง lower language no don't use it bad word when I tell you don't use it please don't use it okay otherwise I will feel bad to teach you this kind of word next one the third pronoun เธอ she เขา he พวกเขา they male พวกเธอ they femaleman it and you can say พวกมัน one more thing is you guy you can add the word พวกคุณ okay you as a plural พวกคุณ you more than one person same with this use the word พวก okay sorry for the mess up in the board ชอบกินยำไหม
ชอบ
แล้วสลัดล่ะ
สลัดก็ชอบ
ชอบกินยำหรือว่าสลัดมากกว่า
ชอบกินยำมากกว่า
แล้วเธอล่ะ
เราชอบกินสลัดมากกว่ายำจ้ะ
อ๋อหรอ You guys enjoy the lesson today and you can help me by subscribing in my YouTube channel Speak Thai Easy and do not forget to put the subscriber bell in the channel when you subscribeThen you will not miss any new video or any live lesson that I upload. Also, can visit my Facebook page, Speak Thai Easy, and my Instagram, Speak Thai Easy. Also, I just start to use TikTok for the song. You can check at Speak Thai Easy. So, some fun class and some music, dancing. Anyway, thank you very much for all the subscribers.All the donation and all audience, everyone that watched the lesson until end of the lesson, you can also help me by donate in PayPal nedaonun@gmail.com for project making the house behind the scene here. It's just the land, okay? As you can see, you can also check other lesson
different category Thai beginner Thai intermediate Thai advanced Thai one minute or learn Thai song there's a ton of video 300 something video that I upload already in the YouTube speak Thai easy you just check and search in YouTube go to speak Thai search in YouTube speak Thai easy and check the keyword that you would like to know if you cannot find it for example you want to know about Thai grammar check Thai grammar speak Thai easy Thai question speak Thai easy something that you want to know Thai Buddhist speak Thai easy and then it will come up with the video that you are looking for so if you are interested to learn you can also email to nun@speakthaieasy.com or visit my website www.speakthaieasy.com there are also some information about course and some blog and some download file that you can find there so hope to see you again in the next video very soon and some life lesson in the future take care of yourself and stay safe ดูแลสุขภาพด้วยค่ะสวัสดีค่ะบ๊ายบาย
ยัมมี่ยัมมี่เผ็ดเผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่ไม่เผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่เผ็ดเผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่ยัมมี่ยัมมี่เผ็ดเผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่ไม่เผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่เผ็ดเผ็ดยัมมี่ยัมมี่กินเผ็ด
ชอบชอบกินยำมากกว่าหรอตอนนี้ก็จะเช็คเอาท์อัตเตอร์วิดีโอเนี่ย